through the gears there. An experienced puller over the years. Quite often used to pull without a truck. And just taking two tractors with him today. If you watch the sledge, watch your barn. You see it drop. That's it drop once. And that's it drop the second time. That really makes the tractor work. Pulled this sledge once or twice before, so he'll know what gear to start off in, get a hold of the track, and then work his way up. Sledge is still at the same setting, it'll be the same setting for all the farm tractors. And as you can see, the barn drops, it's making the tractor work, and as it drops again, he struggles. These farm tractors, of course, vary in weight compared to the tractor pullers. The main tractor. On his tractor, he's taking it right to the end, and he's actually put the brakes on himself. Two of his Kerts, sitting at the side of the track, on display, the first class Kerts, and if you're wanting one, I'm sure, just go and speak to Jim.